Hi there, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Kelly Curran, and we are continuing to see scattered showers around the area as we take a look at futurecasts heading throughout the day today. Mostly cloudy skies. We're going to see a few showers from time to time. Some of us will probably stay dry, but there's still a chance for a few showers, both in the valleys and in the higher country. Now, as far as what we're dealing with for the longer range, well, this is the storm system we've been dealing with this weekend. That's moving its way off to the east, and we're actually going to see more sunshine returning to the area on Monday. And then high pressure moves in. We're going to see temperatures rising as we head throughout the remainder of the week. In fact, we're going to see those highs back in the 80s by the end of the week. So here's a look at what we're expecting for the 7-day forecast. Today, again, could see some intermittent snow showers in the Sierra, high only 42 degrees, but we'll be at 62 by Tuesday and then mid-60s by Thursday. For the foothills, below normal temperatures, cloudy skies, and a few rain showers today with a high of 51, but back up into the mid-70s starting Wednesday. And for the Sacramento Valley, we'll see highs today in the upper 50s to around 60 degrees. Again, a few hit or miss rain showers. Then tomorrow, still below normal, highs in the upper 60s, mid 70s Tuesday, and then it's back in the low 80s starting Wednesday.